I were in the park. Then this man came up and said, would I like to see some puppies? And I said yes. And I was going to go, but Charlie stopped me. Charlie's reminded me, my mum says I shouldn't go off with people I don't know. Then the man went away. We went and told Mummy, and she said we'd been very good. I got an apple and Charlie got something he likes. He says never go anywhere with men or ladies you don't know.